I can't believe it's been an entire school year since I've been here. My parents both got new jobs out of state last year, and I've had to switch schools. But for now, for better or worse, we were able to move back. And today, well, today's my first day.
Hey, how's it feel to be back? Weird, you know?
I don't know. Part of me feels like I never left. The other part of me feels like I've been gone forever.
Yo, that's deep. I was not expecting that.
How does it feel to be back? It's okay. Is that fine? Better?
Yo, check it out. It's Najee. When was the last time you saw her?
I don't know. It was a different school. Don't you remember, dummy?
Dummy? Whoa. What did I do to you? I just wanted to know if you guys still talked.
Yo, I gotta go. I'll see you at lunch later, okay?
Now, what I didn't tell you was the best part of moving away. I got to move away from a broken heart. I know, that sounds stupid. A broken heart? But it's true.
Yo, I've been looking for you. Where have you been?
Why? What's up?
Look, the bell's gonna ring, but you know that stupid research paper in English? I know you just got here, but mine is due tomorrow. Any chance you can come to the library and help me? Please, you're good at that stuff.
The library? I guess so. After school?
Yep, perfect, that's huge. I'd mess it up if I did it all by myself. Thanks, man, I appreciate it. Yep, perfect, that's huge. I'd mess it up if I did it all by myself. Thanks, man, I appreciate it.
The library.
Why? Why this place? Just looking in there makes me feel sick to the stomach. It looks exactly the same, even the smell. There's something about the smell of books and carpets stuck in my head from that day. The day she crushed me. I can't do this, bro. Sorry.
Dude, what happened to you yesterday? Really? That was not cool.
I know. I'm sorry. I got stuck with that new science teacher. What's his deal anyway? Where'd he come from?
Yeah, he's new. You should have texted me or something. I was sitting there looking like an idiot, and my paper is trash.
I tried to text you, but, you know, this place is like a black hole.
Honestly, I thought you were Najee or something. You acted all weird when I asked about her.
No, I don't care about her. Really, I don't.
Dude, I never said this before, but I'm gonna say it now. She's not for you.
Actually, she is.
Yeah, I know.
Anyway, can we try lunch today, please? My paper is due in 8th period. In the library?
I gotta get over this. I can't spend my whole school career avoiding the library. Why? Because of one girl? One breakup? I gotta be crazy, right?
Hey, John. OMG. When did you get back? I can't believe this.
Yeah, yesterday was my first day back.
So lit? Like, so lit. It's been so long since I've seen you. Hashtag too long. Me and my ride or die are about to go to lunch. Do you wanna come with?
I gotta help Alex with her paper, but maybe another time?
Okay. TTYL.
Huh. Funny. I don't remember that part of her. Maybe the year off did me some good. Thanks, Mom. Thanks, Dad.